footage has emerged of a raid on a Dublin jeweller's. The owner has warned other businesses to step up their security.
A man is seen taking an iron bar from his tracksuit outside the shop. Footage from inside shows the man kicking in the door to gain access. The customer quickly leaves as Martin triggers a panic alarm which fills the shop with smoke.
Of robberies within the Irish jewellery business. Anybody watching should beef up their security.